I'm going to be teaching you how to add fractions with uncommon denominators. So I'm going to add 1 half plus 2 fourths. Now that's pretty simple because both of these are half. So basically all I need to do is find the lowest common multiple, or the LCM. So I'm going to list the multiples of 2, 2, 4, and then the multiples of 4. Four, so the lowest one is 4 for both of these. So I just need to draw, make a new denominator, 4. And then how did I get from 2 to 4 and multiplied by 2 that? So I need to do the same to the numerator, times 2, and I'll get 2 fourths. Now I have the same denominator, so it's easier to add. And I'll just bring that 2 down. And that will equal 4 fourths. And then if I simplify it, well, it could be 2 halves. And that will just equal also 1.